Good evening, I'm Kevin Christopher.
And I'm Nancy Cox. Thank you for joining us at 11. Among his final acts in office, former Governor Matt Bevin released hundreds of Kentucky inmates.
And according to the Courier-Journal, the family of one man who was pardoned held a political fundraiser for Bevin last year. LAX 18's Catherine Collins details the explanation the former governor gave in his decision to pardon Patrick Baker in the LAX 18 Big Story.
Governor Bevin chose to utilize his pardon power many times over on his last days in office. A record search on the Secretary of State's website for pardons and commutations returned hundreds of results, which means hundreds of inmates will be released. Among them, Patrick Baker, who was convicted in 2017 in a Knox County break-in 3 years earlier, in which Baker shot and killed Donald Mills in his home while Baker was impersonating a police officer. In 2018, we talked to Mills' family about the relief of having Baker pay for the crime. Now they say they're upset about the pardon, especially after learning that, according to the Courier-Journal, members of Baker's family held a political fundraiser for Bevin in the summer of 2018, which raised more than $20,000. But according to Baker's pardon, Bevin is not convinced that the evidence has proven the involvement of Patrick Baker as murderer. In Bevin's pardon, he writes that Baker is a man who has made a series of unwise decisions in his adult life, and the evidence supporting his conviction is sketchy at best. Others who received pardons include Brett Whitaker, who was convicted in Lincoln County in 2011 of 2 counts of murder, and Daniel Grubb, who was convicted in Knox County in the 2010 murder of Jeremy Johnson. Kentucky's public advocate tells me despite the pardons, the Commonwealth continues to have one of the highest rates of incarceration in the country. Catherine Collins, LAX 18 News.
Also, according to the Courier-Journal, the money from that fundraiser in 2018 went to pay down the debt from Bevin's first gubernatorial campaign. We have a link of how you can search through the pardons and commutations on the Secretary of State's website on our website, LAX18.com.